press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. Actress Sangeeta Lokhande took to Instagram to clarify her stand on Sushant Singh Rajput's death and also said that she never mentioned that he was murdered. Ankita also raised many questions on Riya Chakravarti for not informing family about his drug consumption and his depression. Watch the video to know the full details.
Actor Ankita Lokhande have called out Riya Chakravarti many times in her interviews after Sushant Singh Rajput's death. So when Riya got a chance, she gave it back to Ankita. But it seems that the war of words is not going to end soon. Riya, who has been accused of abetting Mr. Rajput's suicide by his family, was recently arrested by NCB. Ankita Lokhande has been posting cryptic posts on Riya's arrest. People who are supporting Riya did not like that she was celebrating Riya's arrest. So Ankita Lokhande took to Instagram to clarify her stand in Sushant Singh Rajput's case and shut her haters. She shared a statement on why she is supporting Sushant's family in this case. She wrote, "I again clarify for the reason time and again being asked by the media to me on whether I feel it's a murder or suicide. I have not said it's a murder or anyone in particular is responsible. I always have encouraged justice for my late friend SSR and stood by the bereaved family, and truth should be brought out by the investigating agencies. Being a Maharashtrian and an Indian citizen, I have total faith in the Maharashtra state government, police and central government instrumentalities. Though, when some lingos like Sautan and widow were used for me, which is in public knowledge, I have never responded to it. I only came forward to narrate about SSR and his mental health till 2016. Dear haters, let us assume you must have known in and out about your friend and what's going on in her life and relationship. Glad to see you wake up finally, but I wish you would have woken up sooner and advised your friend not to support any kind of drug abuse by SSR, if any. When she very well knew about his mental state by publicly stating that he was in depression, should she have allowed a depressed man to consume drugs? How is that going to help? His condition would deteriorate to a level that would make a man take the action that SSR has allegedly taken. She was the closest person to him at that time. On one hand, she says she was coordinating with all the doctors for his betterment of health on request of SSR. And on the other hand, she was coordinating drug logistics for him. Would anyone who claims to have loved someone so deeply allow the other person to consume drugs, claiming to know his mental state and condition? Would you do that? I don't think anyone would. So how can it not be seen as an act of carelessness and irresponsibility? As per her, she informed his family about his ongoing treatment. But did she ever inform them about his drug consumption? I'm sure she didn't, because maybe she herself enjoyed consuming it, and this is why I feel it's karma, fate, little advice for the unknown. You guard your friend and I'm standing by the family, but let us maintain civility by not coming on to each other personally, either directly or indirectly.
Where do you agree with Ankita Lokhande? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.